All right, guys, I'm back. We're going to be going over the twirl effect. This is our regular video. All right, let's come under video effects, distort, and twirl right here. Okay, so we can play with the angle. And then the radius. May need to scale it a little bit. Maybe not too much. All right, let's see. So yeah, you don't want to play with it too much, but find the sweet spot you want. But that's it, guys. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked, please give it a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one.